My name is Katy Martin Rainey. I'm an assistant professor in the agronomy department at Purdue University, and this is why I'm a soybean breeder. I've always been a researcher. I was drawn to science, obviously, from a young age. My mother and my grandmothers and my aunts all really love horticulture, so I did become interested in plants for that reason. Why I got involved in the research aspect of my position is that I love intellectual creativity and freedom, and I like complex applied challenges. My research is soybean genetics and breeding, and I focus on economically valuable traits in soybeans. Sometimes people will joke that I seem to be obsessed with beans, and that's sort of a interesting or quirky thing to dedicate your life to. But there's so much behind that field of soybeans in terms of, you know, millions of data points of genomic information, decades of elite germplasm development, you know, several years sometimes worth of creation of genetic resources to answer certain scientific questions, not to mention the advances that we're applying in statistical models. So, you know, it's not simply an obsession with beans. There's a lot of technology that you can't see that we're using. We're trying to integrate genomic data, climatic data, these sort of precision, high throughput phenotyping data. And it used to be that one would maybe specialize in one or the other, and now we're able to integrate multiple streams of data and, you know, have more complex objectives as a result, but that's exciting. Right now, that's what I'm really interested in, is using multiple streams of data to predict yield, both like in a farmer's field, but really I'm more interested in, can I predict the yield of a potential soybean variety?